Bailey Hall on the campus of Broward College. It's the 2011 Miss Florida Teen USA pageant.
We're just about ready for evening gown competition, but before they get out there, let's talk about some gowns, ladies. Who had the toughest time choosing their gowns? Come on. You had the toughest time?
I was dead set on a purple gown from Regalia, and then we weren't sure. We decided to keep looking, and I finally found this gown. This best gown in the house.
Now, how long did it take you to find your gown?
Well, it was for my prelim that I won, Miss City Beautiful Teen, and I just fell in love with it, and I was like, I'm wearing this for states. I hug it every time I wear it.
Does the color of your gown mean something to you?
No, but I was at an event, and my mom was actually just going around shopping around Hollywood, and she found this little boutique, and she was like, this could work. And then she called me up, she's like, Dariana, I want you to try on a dress. So I went after the event, tried on the dress, and I fell in love. And it actually didn't close, and now it closes perfectly. So
well, congratulations about that.
Thank you. And silver, no, I knew it would stand out because girls, teenage girls, you know, tend to go for brighter colors, and that's great, but I wanted to, you know, have silver stand out a little bit.
It looks amazing. All look amazing. Now they're ready to hit the stage. Are we ready for them, Louis?
Oh, we are back, and it is fashion time right here at Florida's Premier Pageant.
That's right, Louis. This evening gown competition is like a runway show of this year's new styles, and our delegates have spent months in pursuit of that perfect dress, that one dress that shows their personal style.
So without further delay, we present the 2011 Miss Florida Teen USA Evening Gown Competition.
No matter what happens, she's amazing. I love her. My best friend.
Hi!
Thank you.
the semifinal competition is now official. All the votes are in. Very soon, we'll be announcing our lucky five finalists.
So will your favorites make the cut? Our five finalists are announced next at the Florida Teen USA 2011.